If it's not medical. If it's a medical issue, then we gotta call an ambulance. Yeah. But if it's just somebody that can't make the walk. Last year it was more the...
Okay, we're back. We're outside Mauna Ala. We have a contingent inside who will be exiting soon. We'll be gathering up here and marching down Nuuanu. Sorry if you were watching the previous live stream. It's dark in there. Not really the best for live streaming, but there's more light out here in another few minutes or maybe an hour. The sun will start coming up, so that should be enough light. Again, we're at Mauna Ala, the Royal Mausoleum on Nuuanu. A lot of churches in the vicinity, and also today, police. This would be a permitted, escorted procession. 128th anniversary. We get intermittent interruptions because of the bandwidth, but we're right outside the gates, waiting for the inside contingent to come out. We are right outside, so we'll be... No problem. Okay. We'll be starting up soon. This is live, so there might be a bit of waiting. You can see up the street, police escort is waiting, so. Like they're going to be in front, so I might try and get them as they come up. Still a contingent inside Mauna Ala, and as soon as they come out, near the pool. We're live outside Mauna Ala, the Royal Mausoleum. We're on Nu'u'anu. Last year there were thousands of marchers. This year, because of COVID, trying to keep everybody safe, so. Here we go. waiting to start up here. We're gathered on Nuuanu Avenue right outside Mauna Ala, the Royal Mausoleum. And we're live. We'll be marching down to the Liliʻuokalani statue, which is between the state capitol building and ʻOlani Palace. The live transmission might get a little spotty as we walk through different neighborhoods because of the cell reception, but right now it should be pretty good. Also, several photographers and videographer. Almost got a picture of him. Aaron is here, so we'll get some higher quality video after he gets a chance to edit the video. Here's Aaron.
Your iPhone is practically as good as it.
I see more people joining us. We're waiting for a procession to start. It is January 17th, 2021. The 128th anniversary. A smaller procession this year because of COVID, wanted to keep the minimize the risks to people, especially those who have to travel from the outer islands or from different neighborhoods. We're gonna get under this light and see the whole procession, and then we'll run out ahead and catch up to them again. Get the flag bearers at the end, and then we'll run back up to the front. It might get a little bumpy if you're gonna stay with me. Up to the front here. We are now directly across Oahu Cemetery. We'll walk with the new Liliʻuokalani. Bit further down the road here. Sorry for the bumps. I'm on foot. Turn it forward here so we can see. Whoops. Take a little detour. This is the front of the procession. Sorry for the spotty bandwidth. Once we are near the capital, the bandwidth gets great, but sorry for the intermittent outages and probably video problems along the way. And I hope you're getting the feeling of walking with us today. This is a permitted procession. Get a let the procession pass again, and then we'll catch up and we'll keep doing that. Thanks for being with us. There's also a videographer taking this, and we'll get higher quality video in a few days. Flag bearers at the back here, so slowly walk with the procession and we'll move a little quicker so we can pass through it. And then you can walk with us. We're nearing downtown Honolulu. We'll be there soon. Sorry about the bumpiness, but I'm walking also trying to stay out of the way of some photographers getting in the way in the process sometimes. Sorry about that. We are here at the front of the procession. Go down a little further and we can get maybe a place where there's some nice light and we'll let the procession pass by again. Sorry for the bumps. There are bumps in the road and I'm walking. Sorry.
How are you?
We are on New One. We're just crossing Kuakini Street. Heading into downtown Honolulu. The government district and the business district. Always the same. Thanks for walking with us. Sorry for the bumps.
Japanese consulate.
Right, the Japanese consulate passing by. trying to look for some good street lights, and then I'll stop and we'll see the entire procession as it passes by. This might be a good spot. Of people watching from Texas. This is the portrait of Queen Liliʻuokalani. It's a small procession this year because of COVID concerns. Permitted. Permitted and escorted. We're gonna slowly walk a little faster than the procession and get back to the front, or we'll just walk through the group. Then you can walk with us. I'm gonna raise the camera a little bit so we can see where we're going.
What?
We're near the front of the procession and be crossing School Street. We're on Nuuanu. We'll be crossing over to School Street. This is live. We have a videographer and we'll see his footage as our end after it's edited. So. Okay, we're crossing School Street now. A lot of people watching. We got people from Texas, people from the Maui I just saw. Thank you for walking with us this year. We're crossing the freeway, so it's going to get a little noisy. Not too much traffic. The 128th anniversary. Hurry up a little bit. I want to get the freeway behind us. It's a lot of noise. I'm sometimes on the road, sometimes on the sidewalk. I see we're having bandwidth problems. I'm going to try and be a little quick. Once we get into downtown proper, there's a lot of bandwidth, but right here on Nuuanu, it can be a little spotty.
We cleared School Street. Everything above School Street is now open.
Heading toward Vineyard. Maybe I'll make a short stop at Vineyard. Let the procession pass. And then I'll keep the camera stationary. Keep your guys' eyes from bouncing around. Sorry about the bouncy video. This is live and I am walking with it, trying to keep it steady, but hard to do as I walk. I'm gonna point the camera forward now to get a little bit ahead of things. I'm gonna get to the far side of Vineyard, which I think
across the street
marks downtown proper. I'm going to follow Oren. In order to get some good angles. Now I'm ahead of the, this is where we are at the moment. I'm ahead of the procession and I'm gonna try and get across here. This is downtown, so there's traffic, you know what I'm saying? Don't want to get run over or ticketed, so. They are going to close the road. There we go. Road's closed, so I'm going to head off. I don't know which side of the road they're going on, so I'm going to. There we go. Okay, if you just joined us, I'm ahead of the procession right now. We're gonna catch them coming up. Let's see if I can get on this. Oh. There we go, sorry about that. I'm trying to get onto a ledge here so I can get a little altitude. There we go. Keep the camera stationary as the procession comes by. There we go. We're on the corner of Nuuanu and Vineyard, entering downtown Honolulu. Toward the capital, toward Iolani Palace. Sorry about the spotty bandwidth. Thanks for joining us today. There, of course, is the portrait of Liliʻuokalani, Queen Liliʻuokalani. And we'll be marching to her statue, which is between the State Capitol building and Iolani Palace. You know what, the bandwidth here is really bad. It gets better as we go into town. Sorry about that. Okay, we're gonna... Sorry. I get bandwidth warnings for the last couple blocks. tall building signaled the beginning of downtown. Nearing the front of the procession. We'll be taking a left. I don't know on King or Baratania, one of those. When I get in front of the procession, I try and turn it around here. Thanks everybody for joining us this morning. I'm at the front of the procession. We're looking backward here. Thanks for joining us. We're in downtown Honolulu right now. I think there are a total of around 50 people in this year's COVID-limited procession. There were probably thousands last year. Trying to keep everybody safe. Remember the day, but keep everyone safe. Okay, looks like we're going down Baratania. Yeah, we're going down Baratania. I think that's a good idea. I'm gonna turn this around briefly so that I can see what I'm doing. Sorry about the bumpy ride and weird angles.
Oh, whatever. You'll move.
We're now on Baratania. We'll be turning here. That, of course, is the portrait of Queen Liliʻuokalani. We'll be marching with the flags here again. We're going to make a turn on Richard Street. Sometimes on the road and sometimes on the sidewalk. We're now about abreast with the Queen's portrait. I'm gonna try and gonna try and get a little bit ahead of things here. We are on Baratania, about to get to Alakea Street. Got police directly in front there. adjustment to my camera here. Okay, sorry about these quick pans. I know it's really irritating. We're crossing Alakeano. We're across from St. Andrew's Church Cathedral. Sorry about the motion. Got a lot of thanks for joining us. We're almost at Richard Street. We'll be turning down Richard Street toward the statue of Liliʻuokalani, which stands between the Capitol and Iolani Palace. Most years,
San Andreas.
Is it?
Yeah, this whole corner is San Andreas. Okay, here we go. Here's Richard Street. This is the state capitol. You notice there are barricades up, but not many. I think that's pretty tasteful. That's our state capitol. Fake state capitol, I'm sorry. And it's here, right in the business district. This is where lobbyists go to work every day during the legislative session. Okay, they're coming down Richard Street here. I want to get a little bit up toward the statue in order to get them coming into the alley that leads to the statue. And that's right, we're also next door to across the street from Washington Place, which was the Queen's last residence. Thank you for pointing that out. Every now and then I get to read the comments. If you have information, definitely, post that information. This area is usually open, it's blocked off. So I guess we go this way, yeah? Okay, the procession is kind of regrouping. I'm gonna see if I should go and see what's going on here. Excuse me. Sky's lightening, the sun should be coming up soon. Okay, here comes the procession. I'm gonna go down toward the statue now so we can get a good shot of them approaching the statue. This is the State Capitol building. The Hawaii State Legislature meets for like 3 or 4 months out of the year. Starts on the third Wednesday of January, which is this Wednesday, the 20th. My friends, that is Iolani Palace. That's the state capitol building. And a statue of Liliʻuokalani, Queen Liliʻuokalani, right between. So let me try and get there. I think there's a little contingent that's already there, it looks that way. Liliʻuokalani Palace. Here's the statue itself. People are asking about changing the names of streets. There are a bunch of streets that need name changing. I used to live on Thurston Boulevard. I'm not kidding you. Thank you. Try and put my monopod down to stabilize the image a little bit. Okay. The statue itself was sculpted by a woman, Mariana Pineda. Mariana Pineda. She was born Packard, but she read Garcia Lorca's play about Mariana Pineda, and she changed her name. She's known for sculpting many women. And if you think a minute, most statues are men. But because she's a woman, she was a woman, she does a really good job at rendering women. I look at the Queen's face and it's a different expression every time I come here. Going to back up and get the entire group here. I'd get a little closer, but a lot of videographers at the moment. I don't want to step in anybody's way. We are live streaming from downtown Honolulu between the fake state capitol building and ʻIolani Palace. That's ʻIolani Palace in the background. The sun is just now coming up in Honolulu.
Thank you.
procession's now leaving. Looks like they're heading toward Punchbowl. So, Punchbowl Street. So,
willing to work for it and use whatever principle means necessary.
Okay, this is the ʻOnipaʻa anniversary. Not too sure what's going on. We had part of a contingency went over toward Punch Bowl Street. Let's see. I think that may be it as far as the official. Procession is over. Thank you everyone for joining us. I'm going to stop my live stream, and if anything else happens, I'll start it up again. But thank you all for walking down Nuuanu from Mauna Ala. Sorry for the bumpy ride, but I'm on foot. And thank you much.